video explains how to create a Webfile account. The Webfile online tax filing system is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, through the Comptroller's office, making it easy and convenient to file reports and extensions and to make payments. Be aware that the Webfile system times out after 30 minutes of inactivity. And before getting started, you will need your 11-digit Texas taxpayer number and your Webfile number. And remember, you can pause this video at any time. So let's create an account. From our homepage, select the Webfile button. If you are a first-time Webfile user, click on the yellow Sign Up button. Continue to log in. Next, you'll create a profile. Create your user ID, enter your personal information, and create a password. The password must include a capital letter, a lowercase letter, a number, and a special character. The password must be at least 8 characters long. Choose a security question and answer. This is important information that will be used to reset your password if you ever forget it. Next, review the terms of use. Accept them by clicking on the box and choose Create User Profile to save the information you just entered. Congratulations! Your user profile has been created. Click Continue. Need help or have a question about a page in Webfile? You can click on Help in the upper right corner of the webpage. You can manage your Webfile account user profile, change your security question, or change your password by clicking on the left side of the eSystems menu webpage. Now, let's continue with the filing process. Click on Webfile, Pay Taxes and Fees. Next, you will enter your 11-digit Texas taxpayer number, then click Continue. Click on Franchise Tax from the Available Taxes and Fees column on the right. Enter your Webfile number. This appears on correspondence sent to you from the Comptroller. Your Webfile number begins with the letters XT, followed by 6 numbers. Take note, the FQ number you may have received to do your franchise questionnaire is not used to file returns or extensions, or to make payments. If you don't know your Webfile number, you can contact us at 1-800-442-3453, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. You will need the total revenue or payment amount from the most recent report filed. Read the access disclaimer, check I agree, and click on Continue. Click Continue again, and your access rights will be confirmed. Franchise tax now appears on the Assigned Taxes and Fees column on the left. Click on Franchise Tax. Select the appropriate function and click Continue. To learn if you qualify for filing a no tax due information report, watch the second video in this series.